Serbian knight came to surrender, but when he was brought before Murad, he drew a dagger and killed the Sultan. The name of the knight remained unknown, but over time he was named Miloš Obilić.